You know, I don't know. You know, it used to be a song that says, I believe that you're in our future. Thank you. Teach them well and let them lead the way. I don't know what we were. We leading our kids. Why in the world would you put a COVID-19 tattoo on your face? And you got a nerve to put the caution sign on there. You put the caution sign on your face. Obviously, it's people in your life that you could have put on your face other than COVID-19. You look like a young man that grandma been praying for years. And she praying for you because of this. Stuff like this. You do stupid stuff. Your grandma got cataracts in her knees. That's how much she been on her knees praying for you. Yeah, her knees ain't got cataracts. You could have put her on your face. What about your mama? You could have put your mama on your face. I know your mama love you. She didn't let you move back in. I know she let you move back. If you're doing stupid stuff like this, you definitely can't. You don't pay your rent on time. You could have put them on your face. They deserve to be on your face. If you're gonna put anybody on your face, they deserve to be on your face. But yeah, you put COVID-19, a disease that's been killing folks. You should have put them. What about the other diseases? They jealous. What about diabetes? The sugar. Chlamydia. Hey, you can put HIV on your face then. How about that? That's a disease. And what's gonna happen is you're gonna get older and you're gonna want that thing off your face. You ain't gonna want it on your face no more. What you gonna do? And now you can't get it off. And what you gonna change it to? Huh? You gonna have to find a wife or a girl named Covidia. Huh? To figure out how you gonna change that to something that means something. And who ain't nobody out there named Covidia. I don't know one lady named Covidia. You better not go name your baby Covidia. You better not do your baby like that so your face can have meaning. You know what I really hope? I hope they change the name of the disease. I hope tomorrow it changed. It ain't even COVID-19 no more, and then you just got it for no reason. I hope they change the name. And then now you got to figure out why you got it. I hope they change the name just to mess you up. Because this was dumb. I hope it changed to COVID-700. I'm putting COVID-19 on your dog. Man.